Dry Kashmiri chilies, garlic, tamarind, dry coriander seeds, and some slice of onion and the cumin seeds. So when you grind this all together, you'll get this color paste.